Boom! Alright. Let's do this. Alright, last night we almost completed everything. We're still missing a couple pieces. 1, 2, 3. Gotta go here. Mainly, we just gotta clean it up. So now we gotta run all the way back to the save point. Thank you. Yeah, let's take the teleport power. Alright, enough vessel with that. I need... That'd be a way to do it. Wouldn't set it up like that if... I have to watch a video for this. Hey! I guess you have to be standing directly, like, really under it. Actually, the iron boots are better. Yep. I get the best with this for a while, don't I? See if I can fly past it. I know I got it before in the past. Yeah.
happen.
Alright, I don't have a choice. I have to look this up. Alright, sorry. I don't know what to do, really. Enemy. I even have the eyes on, but it's not showing me anything. I keep thinking I might have to fly over it. I could just do it once! I really don't know what to do. I don't get it. Maybe during my break I'll scan through a full playthrough commentary of it, of the game, so I can figure it out. Thank you. There's another mystery that I gotta figure out.
Yo!
How much did Montrose give you? 1 SP? So broken. So good! Wow, look at all the levels I'm getting. At level 60. There. Well, if I charge it when it's mastered, it's like thank you. Oh, a pipe cleaner. Last time. I'm stuck. Thank you. Something up here. Grab their mind in this again. Oh no! Everything I... all that grinding I did with the, now I'm dead. Oh well. Not like this place. We're dead. Not because it's scary or anything, it's just like a headache. Try to go down and it's like, ugh. Yo! Let's just see what he does. I'm gonna have to watch a guy. I just don't know. My brain hurts just thinking of trying to figure it out. Do that while I'm on break. I do gotta get something. I gotta get more food. I'm hungry. Actually, there's one enemy missing. I don't know what it is. Anything new? Let me take a break.